My name is Maliha Asif. I read in class 4. Mr. President, respected teachers and all my friends, Assalamu alaikum. Today is my topic, Allama Muhammad Iqbal. It was the time when Pakistan was not founded on the map of the world. Muslims have not any place where they can live their life independently under its Islamic rules and ethics. Iqbal saw a dream about a separate land where Muslims have their own recognition and shared this ideology with his friend Muhammad Ali Jinnah, who was a leader of the Muslim Love political party. This man and gave this gift to you personally. Thank you.